this life outside of football that I never really knew that existed while I was playing the game of football since I was 5 years old. So I was 33 years old.
So are your kids getting the ones that got you into baking, or you're the head baker here, right?
I like to call myself the head baker. When we got into this business, we had to get our feet wet and we had to learn the business and being pro athletes and, you know, I say egos and guys trying to excel at everything that we do because of that competitive nature. You had to learn the ins and the outs. So with this business, it was we started with a franchise to learn business and to work our way up from the grounds up. But as a franchise, they already have a foundation in place. So you get to kind of get that cheat code of understanding how this business operates. So if we wanted to move forward and go past, we kind of know how business operates and things of that nature. So I know the NFL provides, you know, business school and things of that nature, but there's nothing like really getting your feet wet and walking, you know, the steps and seeing what it takes place to actually run a business instead of you see a lot of professional athletes who open up a business, but they get friends and family and everybody else to run it for them because they don't know exactly what to do. But somebody has that bright idea. But our bright idea was, hey, we're going to be in this all together. And, you know, there's no man is going to let one man do more than the other. So it's three of us, and it's been going great for us for the last 3 years.
Well, the three of you, little Brian Heinsohn, is that a lifelong best friend of you and Brian Arakpo, who, if I'm not mistaken, I've never heard of Brian Arakpo referred to as a lead cupcake decorator, but here we are. Is that what we are?
It's funny because you would think somebody who has a mean pass rush, especially when you see defensive linemen and outside linebackers slap, you know. But it's amazing. He's very when he's, you know, with the baking bag and stuff. He's very soft with pushing out the icing and things in that nature. And
he's got the touch.
Brian Henson, the best thing about Brian Henson is, you know, he's been in this world, you know, from day one. He's been the manager and GMs of car dealerships and things of that nature. So he knows how the business works. So, you know, I advise people when you do want to, you know, get your feet wet and learn and start a business, be an entrepreneur, you know, navigate and work your way through, you know, filter out your friends and see who really holds benefits and holds value to what your ideas that you're coming up with and your game plans and things of that nature.
All right, before I ask you about Super Bowl 55, one last question on your venture here. If your go-to cupcake, what's the go-to cupcake?
My go-to it might be the Italian cream cheese. We have so many different flavors. I'm not a big chocolate fan myself, but if you like chocolate chip cookie dough, double stuff, which is like an Oreo, peanut butter, We got so many different options, but my go-to is the Italian cream cheese, or we got a Kentucky bourbon where we actually put some bourbon in there, and we bake it with the bourbon and also in the frosting. So occasionally when I'm, you know, there by myself and I want to just get a little drink, but without drinking, just add a little bit more of the bourbon in there.
How about that?
It kind of does the trick for you. So it does. Kentucky bourbon. We have tequila to cupcakes too, so we do a little bit of everything. We spice it up a little bit here and there. We got it for all tricks and the trades, you know, adults, kids, whatever it may be. We have options for everybody.
Italian cream cheese, is that what you said?
Italian cream cheese. Yes, Italian cream cheese, cheese frosting. It's a white coconut cake with a little sour cream. It's oh my god! I had it for my birthday this year. So yes, it's kind of good. Also, when you can bake for your own kids and bake your own birthday cakes and things of that nature, so saves you a lot of money.
Hey, you watched all the way to the end. Thanks for that. Watch more right here.